Oh, hello guys.
Hi.
I got a new player bot. Turn it off for now. We are going to be opening a floppy disk. I have no idea what's in here. So let's just get started. First I'm gonna like dig into here. I'm gonna bend it. I got it. Whoa. Oh, that hurt. Well, there is this, and then this came out, so yeah. Let's do some more stuff. Alright, let's see how you get this thing open first of all. So, this part, well, it's not open. So I need to try to get this thing open. As you can see, I'm actually digging more strength into this and it's not working. And I found out a way how to get this thing open, so boom. And floppy disks are very, very old. And you're like probably asking, how did you get one? Well, I don't know. So first off, you have this little thing. It's like a little CD, but this is like little paper. And there's these things. I have no idea, and they are stuck onto it. And there is like this thing, like that. Oh, that's a bit off. So, it's like little filter paper. Well, not filter paper, but it's like tissue. This is this. I have no idea what it is, but it's probably important. I'm gonna take it off. And then the rest is just tissue. Let's try this bit. All of it's just tissue.